Once you have that attitude to know that you are a child of God, once you have that attitude that you know that you are a child of God, that there was a payment that was paid for me, basically from a spirit I've never seen before in my life. But I know by reading, I know by understanding, I know because I am from where he's from. All we see is flesh. We don't understand anything else. Therefore, the world knows us not because it didn't know him. So if there was a payment that was paid, a payment that was given, someone who doesn't, or we don't want to understand more about the Son himself or about the Father, the world is not going to know us because it didn't want to know him. It's first got to know him before it knows us. But still, what power are we carrying so that people will know us? What power do we have that people will know that we are the same as the payment that was given? That same Ben Jesus name himself, Ben Jesus.